just the smell of all the herbs, organic herbs mixed together. It smells so good. You're gonna let that marinate for a couple hours. Next, you want to clean your veggies and cut the ends off. You don't want to use the ends, but take such veggies and make sure you come there and I'm out, put them in. And you, the whole time you kept your veggies, you know, that's your original season, the food, because they're going to burn when you fry it. You don't want to fry your veggies when you brown the meat, just keep the coloration. You want to just fry the meat, not the veggies, because the veggies